So we're gonna do a wheel cleanup. As you can see, got quite a bit of rust on it, and it didn't look very nice to wheel trim. So on the cheap, we're gonna take that up a little bit, and I'm gonna show you how. All over with your sandpaper, any rust, get it back to shiny metal. Rust comes off very easily, it's only surface rust. A bit of dust, doesn't really matter. This one tin pound shop paint has already done three wheels. I'm using these little plastic caps which were off my Ford Transit. Masking tape will do, that's just masking tape. All dust seems to have gone. No paint. I actually bought 4 tins thinking I need a tin per wheel, but as I say, that one did 3. Thank you.
bit of good colouring all over it.
And leave it to dry. Big difference. And here's the others that have been done a few days now. As you can see, they look alright.